always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Police are investigating a two-vehicle accident that occurred on Saturday afternoon on Wilson and Lola Street. How this T-bone collision occurred is under the investigation of the Nye County Sheriff's Office. One person was transported to Desert View Hospital as a result of this collision. No other occupants reported injury at the time of the crash. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.